If Samba to Go has a flashing orange LED light that lasts for 5 seconds or more, its battery is low and needs to be charged. Plug the USB cable into the USB port. Plug the other end into the power adapter, and then into a power supply. The orange LED will be illuminated during charging. When the green LED turns on, Samba to Go is fully charged. This takes around 2 hours.